Hello, welcome back to Genshin Impact Shadow of the Ancients event. Yeah. I decided to do the last two investigation surveys off screen because it took a while to kill some of the enemies. Yeah. I'm kind of just ignoring what he says. Oh, yeah, she cares now. So... right back to those odd locations. How was that? Okay, turn stars. Oh, actually, I have to have Electro. So I need to actually switch.
Let's go. Time is. Speed of light.
So this is gonna be
shut up.
Annoying to work
with sword from shadow. Incoming. Yeah.
Stabilize.
Beg for mercy. Speed of light.
Stabilize.
Shudder.
A while.
Beg for mercy. Shudder. Don't blink. Cut to the chase.
I will have order.
Is my ashy.
Crush.
Long. Yeah. Those kind of fun things.
Solidify.
Incoming.
Auto targeted.
Hey. With sword comes shadow. Don't blink.
Solidify.
Incoming. Nowhere to hide. Don't blink. Yeah.
Also, is in how long a thing?
Sheet of light.
Okay, this. That's gonna be annoying. So I need to somehow defend all of them. In that time frame. To get all charged within the time frame. That's real annoying.
Incoming.
Solidify.
This is going real peachy. I think using this would probably be better for this.
Solidify.
Shudder.
Okay, this is definitely annoying. Glad I cleared out most of the enemies in that area. I don't think I cleared out all of them over here though. For all the free play players, using fish will probably be best. Cause you can stay one spot and just, you know, charge an arrow and then use it. Yeah. I think right here would be a bit easier to do it. As long as they don't spawn up on top.
Time to scout.
Watch out.
Don't blink!
I can abuse this fact. Nope. It won't be that nice.
Don't blink.
This is order. Crumble!
Beg for mercy. Shudder!
I don't want to do all these that I need.
Crush!
So this is the third one up here. Okay, now I know how to do this, it's much easier. So whoever actually watches this before the event actually ends anyways, is activate number 3 first. That way the enemies won't spawn near it. We don't have to worry about getting busted or not. Which one's three? One, two, three first. Three. Gonna have to do this one. I'll probably get it.
Solidify.
Beg for mercy. Crush.
I will have order. Rise.
Three's almost done.
Incoming. Beg for mercy.
Three's done.
Don't blink.
And that should be done. Yeah, people that are low world level probably do a bit better than I am right now. Because my characters are not built correctly. As in to say, like, they're not like fully stacked with crit damage and all. And they don't have all 5-star artifacts and such. And I think I don't think I have any of that level 90 though. But yeah, that's to say, quite obviously, like, yes, I basically was it? There's a motif phrase.
Incoming. Huh? Don't blink.
Yeah. Order guide you.
And this.
Shut up.
back up and running.
Stumbling. Sheet of light.
Okay, so where are they gonna spawn from now? I don't think I broke it.
Sheet of light.
There's more. Ha! This is order. Rise.
You're open. Shudder.
There's more.
Nowhere to hide.
I think it's only soon enough. This was by far the easiest thing I've done. Life testing. Okay, now time to talk to... what's his face again? Right? Maybe over here. Says trial is complete from well. All health technology, yeah, no, not good for that. Okay, now in theory help. Insect bugging me. Wait, how did you get over to the island if you lack a permit? I seriously question that. Oh, cool, this. Okay. So, where did I put the spikes? So, why don't you put the thing over here? Oh, this is gonna make it very spread out. Now I just have to teleport back. There's a lot of teleporting back and forth for this event. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be very, very amusing. Then I just need to pee a bunch of times. Okay. Oh, evil robot. Oh, right. I should listen to all that. Oops. Get the boost. A lot of damage. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, that's definitely annoying. Okay. Did I say this? And he just nukes it. I'll quickly feed everybody. I'm not going to reactivate three.
will be mine. Crush. Eye for an eye. More speed. Incoming.
Stabilize.
Speed of light. Hey!
So this is the one that I had turned off for a while.
Rack and ruin.
Solidify. Stabilize.
Nowhere to hide.
And I get not to break my fight.
Don't blink.
Stabilize.
Okay, it is done. Yes. Okay, that thing's evil. And then he gets restarted. But yeah. 3 months, 3 minutes. I thought I triggered the self-repair function. So I need to wait on it quite a bit more. I don't know how to get that done. Yeah. I'm gonna end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.